There's the statue of Apollo and the altar. A warning. Must be getting close.
All you cultists will die here.
Seems to run in your bloodline, oh mighty eagle bearer.
Don't you dare speak of my family, snake.
I still remember the night your mother brought me my child. The sad, pathetic thing, crying in the rain. Had I known then that Mirini had two children. But here you are. My family is complete.
You let my mother believe her baby was dead.
But he was. Oh, how she wept when his little heart stopped beating. But then I took care of him. Placed him on this very altar. Screamed for the gods to spare his life. And they listened.
I'll run my spear through your throat for the pain you've caused.
This world is pain. I gave Deimos strength to cope. Your mother was a weakling who whined to the gods like a pig on an altar. I am more a mother to her child than she will ever be. I can be a mother to you too, Eagle Bearer.
This goes beyond my family. You and your cult are going to destroy the Greek world. You bring nothing but suffering.
You talk of suffering, and yet you come drenched in blood and threaten my life. You are a killer, just like your brother. Here, let me show you.
My child!
This baby's yours?
He was dying. Chrysis had me bring a gift to Ira so that he might be protected.
Chrysis lit the temple on fire with the boy and me inside.
Chrysis is a servant of Ira. She does what needs to be done.
What needs to be done? She left your baby to burn alive.
And you saved him. Gods bless you, Eagle Bearer. Sleep now, sweet child. Mater is here.
I'm not sure saving that baby was the right thing to do. Chrysis's reign of terror must end. If what Chrysis said was true, Mirini believes my brother died long ago.
I should have enough information now.
I should head back to Athens to see Aspasia. I can't let Chrysis walk free.
I'll kill that Malaga.